Today I'm going to show you how to make a realistic VHS effect using GIMP. A while back I did one on a lo-fi effect, but that wasn't meant to be realistic. Step 1 is to find an image. Here I'm using an image of a Greek bust because I want to keep with the vaporwave theme. Crop the image to your desired size. Fit the canvas to the size of the image. Next, make 3 copies of the image, and tint them so they're red, green, and blue. Use various blurring techniques on each of the tinted images. These are going to be combined into one later. Add various amounts of film grain to each of the image layers. Add a video degradation effect to the top image. Merge the colored images after turning down the opacity. Add glitch effects to the merged image. If you want, you can add more video degradation to the base image. More color correction may be necessary. When you're happy with everything, you can merge the two images.